We got an anonymous question from for Ask Yoast asking, I want to move from my site from www and HTTP to non-www and HTTPS. What should I do? Strip www and then force HTTPS, or force HTTPS and just then strip www? Neither. You should do both at the same time. There's a couple of ways you can go about that. So you should redirect all the HTTP links straight to the HTTPS version without the www and not try and do that through two 301 redirects. You should do that in one 301 redirect. And forcing HTTPS is something that you need to test really well. There's all sorts of things on your site that probably aren't HTTPS ready that you should know of up front. I know it was a lot of hard work to get Yoast.com to HTTPS, and we don't have ads. Especially ad servers can be really tough to get working on HTTPS. But you should do it in one go. So it's really secret option number three, redirect from the one to the other straight away and don't think about anything else. If you really can do HTTPS for everything and it works fine, make sure to add an HSTS strict transport security header, which forces everything to be over HTTPS. And then if the browser sees an HTTP link in the content somewhere to your domain, it will still grab the HTTPS version so that it will automatically grab the right ones. Good luck.